Good afternoon, another Smit expedition. So the boys are taking me carp fishing in the Eastern Cape. Got a small little pond here which is just at the back of our home, and Matthew and Peter, they quite enjoy coming down here and catching carp.
Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich.
Oh, the boys are sorting out their kit, getting the rod stands all sorted out. And Matthew's busy rigging up the rods. I'm gonna bait them up and get them in the water. And see what's spotting, what's happening.
Get up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Murphy. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me. Throws her boots on, climbs in a tree. Tucking her hair in my hat and she's ready to go. And we get to hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Y'all are up there breathing in that old dirty air. I'll be down here knee deep in the muck of leaf. A hunting and fishing, loving every day. I want to see them tall pines sway. Y'all close them eyes, let's go there in our mind. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. That's the prayer this country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Black coffee in the morning, dark whiskey in the evening. I get red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day.
Yeah, so that brings our session here at the local pond or dam to an end. Had a good time, beautiful scenery, surrounded by the mountains. Friday afternoon after work, just quickly decided to come down here, and it just happens to be that Matthew and Peter were not lying. It wasn't old fishermen stories at all. Unfortunately, we only the one fish that we caught, but what a beautiful carp. There's many more in the dam, so hopefully one of these days we're definitely going to make a mission back here. It's not even 2 minutes from home. It's like our backyard, so how privileged are we. Thanks for joining us. There's many more. We've only scraped the tip of the iceberg, and there's going to be some dam fishing, boat fishing, fishing down by the coast. Leah. Obviously a lot of fishing. So thank you for joining us on our adventures, and like I said, this is only the beginning. See you guys later.
Fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Thank you.
y'all are up there breathing in that old dirty air, I'll be down here knee deep in the muck of leaves.